invest in women and girls, we grow the economy for everyone. That is the premise upon which Canada's first gender budget was introduced, and that is why we all gather here in New York City from every corner of the world to advance the rights of women and girls at the Commission on the Status of Women. This year's theme is empowering rural women and girls. We know that for all the challenges faced by those living in rural communities, many opportunities exist too. And so here we are, when women and girls around the world are restless, the willingness and leadership to accelerate changes there, and Canada will remain at the forefront of the global efforts to advance gender equality.